The great pride is hunting the prey they fear the most. To take down a buffalo, each has a part to play. Only one is willing to risk her life. Kali is that lion. As usual, Kali leads the charge. But even she can't fight alone. Kali needs Sefu, a male she could once depend on. But when duty calls, he fails her. The buffalo senses fear, and Sefu does the unthinkable. Leaves Kali to her fate. The fearless is now the forsaken. The huntress. Now the hunted.